This video will show you how to set up your Accu-Check mobile blood glucose monitoring system. Now the first thing to do is to make sure that you have everything you need. You should have the following items. The Accu-Check mobile system with an attached Accu-Check fast clicks lancing device, an Accu-Check mobile test cassette, and an Accu-Check fast clicks lancet drum. If you can't find something, or if you need assistance with any of the steps that follow, just contact the Accu-Check customer service. To insert a new test cassette, open the tip cover of your Accu-Check mobile meter completely, as far as it will go. Turn the meter over and push the button for the cassette compartment cover upwards to open it. Insert the new test cassette in the meter as shown. Please note that you must use an unpacked test cassette within the next 90 days. Then close the cassette compartment cover and close the tip cover. Now your test cassette is loaded and ready to use. If this is the first time you use your Accu-Check mobile meter, you will need to pull the protective strip of the batteries backwards out of the meter. You may also need to set the language. Turn the system on by holding the power enter button down for 2 seconds. The language screen is displayed. Use the up-down arrows to locate your language. Press the power enter button to select the language and then press it again to confirm. Your system is now ready to use. You'll find more information in the user's manual that came with your meter. If you should have any questions, please contact the Accu-Check customer service. Thanks again for choosing the Accu-Check mobile blood glucose monitoring system.